Company.
I already squared the...
What?
Never mind.
Yeah, he employs you.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm a lawyer, and on the board we have...
Lawyer?
Yes?
No, I mean, like, what's your name?
Lawyer. Anyway, as I was saying, we're reviewing over what you will see after your father passes.
We're going to explain to you all this economy stuff to you. After all, we got hands everywhere.
I hope you mean the invisible ones.
I don't get it.
The invisible hand is how the market regulates. When people, for instance, want your grabbers, they buy them. This gives you money and it gives them a grabber.
Yeah, economists like your dad are dangerous. They can supply on demand.
I really don't get it.
Your father's grabbers are at their all-time high.
They're selling faster than people are getting gas.
That's a bad example. Last time I checked, there's a nozzle for your gas and then a vacuum for your money. People aren't getting gas that much.
I love your grabbers more than a fat kid loves cake.
There we go.
I don't get it.
That's all aside the point. We're talking about the economy.
What's an economy?
A system of economists.
What's an economist?
Well, I'm a fun old man with Alzheimer's.
That's not true, at least they have calculators.
The man with Alzheimer's?
No, the economist.
I don't get it.
Dover, demand occurs when you have a product that someone wants. It is desired to own something and the ability to pay for it, like your grabbers.
Well, see, Dover. For example, the law of demand is when the price is raised and people buy less of the good. But see here, when the price is decreased, however, people buy more of the good.
Okay, but... I still don't get it.
A demand curve is a graphic representation of the demand schedule. I don't like this one.
See? Bend over! What are you doing, guy? Stand up straight, boy.
Sir?
Bend over?
Yes?
Bend.
Dover?
What?
I don't get it.
If we barter a demand schedule, we get a market demand schedule. This shows that the entire market will buy at a desirable price.
All right, so when you get your dad's company, you'll own all of this, and all of this, and all of this.
And this.
And then you own this, and this, and this, and this. Definitely that.
Wait.
Yes?
He might actually be...
I don't mean that.
Benny boy. You're such a...
Spider! 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 I'm the one.
But looky here, you just inherited a company.
I don't get it.
The end.
Oh.
It's okay. Here, try. Alright. Alright, I'm lost. Wait.
Yeah, economists like your dad are dangerous. They can supply behave themselves.
But the thing is, I need you to like...
No, they're better off not knowing I'm in here. Where do you need me to be?
Behind, like right here. Right here.
Can I sit in a chair?
Yes. Yes. The thing is though, since I'm editing it, you'll need to like, when a scene's up, or we'll stop talking kind of thing. Well, in the end, when
can you like wink at me?
Yeah, and I can actually cut it out too, because I'll be editing it.
So do you want
to... You're going to be kind of by the Simmons, Eric.
When do I need... I need to know who I need to... Don't just wink at me. I need to know when I need a close-up.
You got hours to do this.
Do you want a script?
I'm not going to be able to read and hold the thing.
Obviously, but I'm like... Okay.
She's got an extra one just in case.
Yeah, whoever's...
I...
see, okay, let's say, in the beginning, it'll be just me and Jihad talking, so it'll be like on us, and then we're gonna go include him, so.
Okay.
Are you gonna add these like pages
and like move the
No, pages? We're gonna put a binder there so it looks like you're drawing
through. You want a blue binder?
Yeah, let's just go ahead and put like
you
a
just
binder.
Like, do this
and make it look complicated.
And we'll flip the paper you had to put
on. Alright, I highlighted all your lines, by the way.
That's you, that's you.
Yeah, you okay, you gotta say, what's an economy? Alright.
What's an economy?
A system of
You got me, Dad!
A system of economics.
Oh no. My god.
We'll have a house party, we don't need nobody. Turn your TV off, break that boombox out. You wanna be a homebody? We're gonna have a house party. Throw a neon t-shirt over the lampshade. I'll take the furniture, slide it out of the way. Shaking the floor, rattling the roof. We'll go to town right there in your living room. Let's have a be a homebody.